Saratoga Lake Park in Cape Coral is supposed to be family friendly, but people say it's becoming a hangout for criminals. Just last night, police swarmed the park after reports of a robbery. So we did some research. Police were called to the park 129 times just in the last year. NBC2's Devin Turk talked to people who say they're seeing police there twice a week.
Which is a little hard to believe because of how, obviously, family-friendly it is here. I mean, behind me, people were playing basketball just about 5 minutes ago. You've got a playground, you've got swings, you've got a picnic table overlooking the beautiful lake here. But neighbors tell me at night, this can turn into a playground for criminals.
Christopher Guy says he was one of the three people robbed at Saratoga Lake Park last night.
He said, empty your pockets, and I thought like he had a PVC pipe or some kind of pipe. So I emptied my pockets out, gave him my house keys, my phone, my wallet, everything I had.
Danny Ram has lived next door to the park for the last 12 years. After seeing the police last night,
I said, here we go again. You know, I knew it had to be something.
While it may be family friendly during the day, he says he sees police here about twice a week.
Around here, we find a lot of condoms and things, sometimes a lot of needles. If you walk closer to the water, they could use it and then they throw it. But they don't realize this is a public park for little kids, family to come out here.
I checked the police department's call log for the last year. They've been called to the park 35 times for suspicious vehicles, 3 times for suspicious people, twice for drugs, and twice for criminal mischief.
What I notice is that people either come in to do the drugs or they're stealing a chance with somebody's girlfriend or somebody's wife.
Cape police say park rangers monitor the park during the day. Patrol officers also come by at night. Officers logged area checks 87 times here in the last year.
Even though they might be typing away at paperwork, they're still having an effect. They're still showing a presence. They're not hidden somewhere out of sight.
But Guy says he isn't taking any chances.
It's not safe for anybody. I mean, I learned my lesson after being robbed last night not to come back after dark. Keep it during the day when there's plenty of people around.
And Kate, please tell me that the suspect from that robbery from last night actually turned himself in earlier today. I also want to show you guys something. So the hours of operation here at the parks, it's only from sunrise to sunset. So Kate, please tells me that if you see people out here late at night and it doesn't feel right, give them a call. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Devin Turk, NBC2.